What's going on, guys? My name is Sir Quack, and today I'm bringing you another League of Legends video. Today I'm actually going to be playing as Ekko in the mid lane, and holy crap, I did not expect to do this good. If only I could play this good in ranked, right? Anyways, if you guys do go to enjoy the video, please leave a like, and I hope you enjoy. Don't worry, team, I'm coming.
Never fear,
Sir Quack is here.
Oh, here we go, boys. Easy peasy, double kill, give me the triple.
Come here, where you going, buddy?
Okay, you deserve to die after that one. Easy peasy, get out.
Oh, Vega, you wanna go for a 1v1? Let's do it, baby.
Oh, shit. Oh, don't blink, buddy. Don't blink!
You're fucking wrecked.
Alright, so this Riven has been 1v1 to me all game, and we haven't killed each other yet. So this is gonna be the legendary 1v1 between me and the other Fed Riven. She's pretty good though. Alright, let's fucking do this. You ready? You ain't ready. Oh shit, get back. Ah, you're fucked. Woo!
This is probably the greediest thing I'm gonna do all game, but I just really want to kill this Riven. I'm gonna flash for it. Ah! You know, oh man. We were doing so good, and then the stupid defeat screen is gonna come up. Honestly, this is one of the hardest and sorriest things about League of Legends, and probably one of the most saddest, is when you do so good, and then you start losing, and the enemy team's just destroying your Nexus, and you just stare at them and destroy it. And there's absolutely nothing you can do about it. It's probably one of the saddest things. It's more sad when it happens to me. I'm officially tilted. I'm done. I'm ending this freaking video. Fuck this game. Just kidding. I love League of Legends, even though it makes me cry. But anyways, if you guys did enjoy the video, please leave a like, and I'll see you in the next one. Thank you for watching. We'll be right back.